So, and it was not a disappointment.
And at the same time, the Colbert was in the garage.